little something different while driving down Main Street. That's because a sculpture of George Rodrigue's Blue Dog is now standing at George Rodrigue Park. The park is still under construction with a new phase starting soon.
This is the last week of the first phase of the park. And 2 weeks ago, the tree was delivered. And this week, the Rodrigue sculpture of the Blue Dog was delivered and set. And the second phase will start probably in a couple of weeks.